Good of you to join us, Alucard.
Father.
It's been a long time.
It seems fate has given me a second chance.
I have come to finish what I started.
I know why you have come. I had hoped you would stand with me, son. Hope that you would understand why I must destroy the Brotherhood. Join me in remaking this world.
join you. Look at me. You've made me a monster. Father, you made me like you. A creature that thirsts for blood, filled with hatred. You should have let me die that night.
No matter. It all ends now.
Let him go. This is between me and you.
He is a Belmont. I will not suffer that bloodline to live any longer. Deal with him, Alucard. Alucard, release your anger.
No!
Do you need my help, Alucard?
I won't fight against you!
He fights well, don't you think? You're pathetic.
Simon, it must be you! No, Simon, it must be you!
This is not how a vampire is supposed to die.
What do you mean?
But once the pendant you are wearing...
Not a chance. It was a gift from my father. It's all I have of him.
Your father gave you that without knowing its true power. As long as you wear it, you will not be able to decide or act entirely for yourself. Your actions will be guided. Manipulated. Do you think you are here entirely of your own free will?
Let it go. It doesn't belong to you. Just as it did not belong to your father.
Will you tell me now who you are?
That's your father's, Simon. Please, leave it. It's not a toy. Why has the Brotherhood waited until now to tell you this?
I don't know. I suspect they believed he would not return. It must be me, Cypher. It can be no other. You understand that, don't you? For the honor of my own family, I cannot live with this shame. I must protect you and Simon from this. I must avenge my mother. I have carried this small piece of mirror since I was a boy. It is said it comes from a magical mirror, capable of showing your past and true fate. Though it has never shown me anything, perhaps one day, my son, it will reveal something of yours. Keep it and always carry it with you, Simon. Will you do that for me? If I have not returned by dawn, take the boy and leave this place far behind. Take to the forest. Do not look for me.
Come back to us, my love.